In this video, we'll talk about Bollinger Bands, Indicator, and Basics, how to trade with, how to read it, how to use it in your MetaTrader. So, let's talk about the Bollinger. In general, the Bollinger Band, as we see here, is from two lines. This is the upper line, this is the below line, and this is the moving average line. This one is the moving average line, which is the 20, and this is the Bollinger band upper line, and this is the below line. So when we see the line like when we see the lines, I just will use when we see the line at this area is narrow here, then the volume in the market is very low, and you need to just expect a low movement, like the currency will move in just in the side like this, no trend in here. So, but in this case, you see here when the Bollinger Band just opened like here and here, we have a trend, we have a big movement. Then we can go when we see that the candle just break the below the lower line, and just we have correction, and the correction just here, so we have a short trade. We can, because the correction also is below the moving average line, the 20 days, and we have a volume for trade. We have a volume because the Bollinger Band lines open. Then we can go short in this case. So this is an important point. In general, we used or just what a lot doing just when the Bollinger just touch the lower line, then we can go up. When touch the upper line, we can go down. It's not right, because we have trends here, and we can't go in this way. So this is the first point about the Bollinger. The second point as we see here, the line was very narrow here, then it's like no trade, just correction, then the Bollinger Band lines just opened, here and here, and the candle is going below the moving average of 20, then it's kind of short trade. And the price, as we see, just moving below the moving average, the 20, which means it's kind of short trade in this case. So just notice that. And here we have a kind of a narrow area here, then just it's a break the moving average line and going up all the time, which is a trade. When we see, because we are in the trend way of trading, when we see like this correction like this, which is above the line, okay, with high volume, because the lines opened like this, we can just go up with a long trade. Here is a good example how the market volume, how the Bollinger Band's line was very narrow, so no volume in the market. Then the line opened, then we can go with the movement below the moving average, then here, Here, just corrections, re-entry for short, okay? Here, so here also was narrow, then it's opened like this, then going down. So this is the use of the moving average line in general.